Zenxin Agriculture is established in year 1986. Our core business including poultry farming, organic fruits vegetable cultivation, oil palm plantation, organic fertilizer production, and aquaculture. In year 2001, Zenxin established Midori fertilizer production. Midori symbolizes green in Japanese. Zenxin adopted modern technology from Germany and Japan and set up manufacturing plant to produce premium quality organic fertilizer. 4 years, Zenxin has been maintaining high quality manufacturing process. All the poultry manures generated from own layer farm certified by MyGAP will go through the stringent sterilization process and followed by modern fermentation process with the aid of EM effective microorganisms. After fermentation, the fertilizer will be turned continuously until dry to achieve the best efficiency and stability. Sieving process is another plus point to obtain premium quality organic fertilizer. Finally, the fertilizer will be packed with precision weighing system and stored in the warehouse after QC checking. Every step in the manufacturing process are strictly monitored to ensure the produce of 100% premium quality organic fertilizer. Midori Organic Fertilizer Series products is also awarded EM certificate by EMRO Japan. We are also a strategic partner of EMRO Malaysia, focusing on the application of EM technology in Malaysia to help farmers moving towards sustainable agriculture goal and to create the awareness for nature and environmental protection among the society. Dr. Teru Ohiga, the founder of EMRO, established the organization in 1982 with a commitment to promoting harmonious coexistence between humans and the environment. After years of research, safe and harmless microorganisms are discovered and optimized that promoted healthy plant growth and coined the name EM for that group. Zenxin is the authorized reseller for the products of EMRO Malaysia. EM1 and EMPB are the two main products that will provide solution to the sustainable agriculture and environmental conservation. EM is composed of yeast, lactic acid bacteria, and photosynthetic bacteria. In particular, photosynthetic bacteria utilize sunlight, organic matter and heat in the soil synthesize useful substances. These substances are absorbed by plants, promote the proliferation of other beneficial microorganisms, and enhance photosynthesis. EM is widely applied in various fields. Not only can it improve soil quality and promote plant growth, but it also helps to suppress livestock diseases and reduce the use of antibiotics. Additionally, EM can rapidly decompose sludge, purify wastewater, and inhibit the growth of fungi. Midori products are manufactured with the environmentally friendly concept to produce superb quality active organic fertilizer. All series are formulated according to nutrition requirement of different growing stages of specific crop. After years of practical research, Midori fertilizer is endowed with the high levels of organic matter, natural minerals, humic acid required by the healthy plants. It also improves soil structure and aeration of the soils as well as to retain the fertilizer from leaching. Midori fertilizer is manufactured through composting process by adoption of Japan EM technology. This high-quality non-polluted input material is stringently controlled during fermentation to ensure the produce of premium quality fertilizer. Midori active organic fertilizer consists plenty of living effective microorganisms and indigenous microorganisms which enliven the soil. The healthy living soil is considered as the key factor to strengthen root system of the crop, as well to improve yield and disease resistance. In year 2008, Zenxin is certified by International Organic Certifier NASA as an organic fertilizer producer. Because of outstanding branding and services, Zenxin is granted Sinchu Business Excellence Award in year 2016. In year 2017, Thanks and achieved Malaysia Agro Excellence Award under category of Outstanding Fertilizer Quality Product Award of the Year. With the philosophy of precision and high-efficiency agriculture, Midori Active Organic Liquid Fertilizer provides a specialized formula for agricultural drone spraying, which is designed as a high-quality formula specifically for foliar feeding. This series of products includes organically certified liquid fertilizers, natural plant probiotic promoters, and easily absorbable trace elements, among others. Based on the different growth stages and health conditions of various plants, Midori Active Organic Liquid Fertilizer offers a one-stop efficient and applicable formula to help solve a wide range of problems farmers encounter in farming. The year 2023, Zanxin has started to invest in the aquaculture industry, focusing on high-quality aquatic products, especially EM shrimp, by utilizing the advanced EM beneficial microorganism technology from EMRO. We optimize water quality and build a healthy ecosystem, reduce diseases, and ensure the healthy growth of shrimp. EM bacteria help maintain the balance of water quality, reduce negative impacts on the environment, making it an eco-friendly farming method. Each EM shrimp is carefully raised and subjected to stringent quality control, ensuring consumers enjoy the highest quality aquatic products. EM shrimp are not only delicious, but also a premium choice that is responsible to health and the environment. On our organic farms, we cultivate a diverse range of fresh organic vegetables. Every day, our dedicated farmers carefully hand-pick these crops at their peak to ensure the highest quality. Packed daily, they are delivered fresh, bringing health straight from our farms to homes, markets, and kitchens. However, not all of our produce makes it to market. Some are rejected due to retail standards, perfectly good food thrown away through this process. But that is where innovation comes in. Zanxin has partnered with Protenga to solve this problem. To solve this problem through our revolutionary smart insect farm, enter the black soldier fly, nature's voracious eaters and ultimate recyclers. This larvae can devour nearly any type of agricultural waste, from leafy greens to palm biomass. Through this process, the larvae transform waste into natural nutritious food. For pets like these happy dogs, and for aquaculture, turning waste into sustainable resources, we are creating a circular economy, where nothing is wasted and everything has value. Zanxin Agriculture, growing for the future.